GIS is a global event, and so there are thought leaders from around the globe that are really interested in coming and attending this event. But I think this year's speakers will challenge those who do attend. I guess I would say as fast as technology is moving, market competition gives carriers, agents, and startups a real opportunity to change the marketplace and really find better ways, more efficient ways, and higher quality ways of serving customers. So I think what I would suggest is our speakers and our panelists, they're going to be coming at those issues from different directions, but I also believe the attendees will go back to their offices fired up about how to make a difference. Our keynote speakers include Jonathan Dixon of the International Supervisors, Jim Sullivan of the Department of Commerce with the United States, Daniel Levison of LIMRA, Susan Neely, who is Executive Director of the ACLI, and our U.S. Senator, Chuck Grassley, is going to be here. We really look forward to hearing his comments again on how politics are impacting this market. Some of the most challenging issues that Americans face are issues that touch on insurance, whether it's retirement securities or issues surrounding the health insurance market and other types of issues that really, really make some important difference to Americans. Big data analytics and innovation are really presenting opportunities to address some of those situations. But our nation's political climate has really made it difficult to find that reasonable place in the middle to create an environment where markets can function. And so this year's symposium is going to be addressing some of those issues, not again just looking at applied innovation, but also to look at the political environment in which our markets try to operate. Former Iowa Insurance Commissioner Nick Gerhart once joked about the fact that regulators, if they can see the taillights of innovation, that's achieving something. I don't think that regulators here in Iowa need to be so close as to be accused of skate hitching on an automobile in order to see the taillights of innovation, but I will say that we need to really understand what's going on. If we're going to regulate insurtech, we need to understand insurtech. And so the purpose of the regulator training is really just to share that information with people in our surrounding states. Iowa's economy has two pillars, agriculture and insurance. But Iowa's resource that is the greatest resource is really its people. We're earnest and hardworking and optimistic, and we try to make things better. While always often ranked number one, the reality is that we don't rest on that. And so we believe in our state-based system and Iowa's history of high quality insurance regulation, along with good government and the industry that we have here, really creates a great environment to allow for innovation in the marketplace. I would say that the Global Insurance Symposium really embodies all of those values. So it allows us as regulators to work with industry and education in order to really advance innovation in the insurance industry.